What's up, team?
What's up, team?
We're about to go to our favorite spot. Tell them where we're going.
Walmart.
Yes.
And then I'm going to tell my husband to take me to the mall.
She can tell me, but that don't mean I'm going.
Yeah. Because I want to go to Victoria's Secret.
I'll take you to the mall.
And get something.
Yeah, go to Victoria's Secret.
Yeah.
And get you something. We're going to keep that a secret.
Yeah. That's one of my birthday gifts.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna go there and then Starbucks.
I don't know.
You wanna go to Starbucks?
I don't know.
You can go to the drive thru. So I'm just trying to put my hair in like a little ball or something. You know, team, I wore my hair up in a ball, a bun, and then I had bangs for like 2 years straight. And that's when Babe first saw me on like YouTube and he hated my bangs. He hated it.
I would not watch the bang videos. There were videos that had the bangs in them. Now I know that ain't very important, team, but I didn't like the bangs.
I still don't. My hair grew really long. So I didn't do anything to it. So my hair was like down here. And I didn't take care of it. And it broke off. And I had to chop it off and start all over again. So, yeah.
Team, I felt like the bangs was demonic. They had a little demonic activity going on. Anyway, we about to be up out of here. Team, we glad to be back. Ain't we glad to be back, man? We glad to be back. I don't know how long we was gone. Probably 2 weeks. I don't know.
We got our groove back for vlogging, team.
Yes.
We got our groove back for vlogging. That's right, babe. My little white girl dance.
They're going to love that one. They prophetess dancing.
I'm just playing you guys.
They apostle dancing.
What?
Apostle Kim.
Look. Now I don't want to step on toes. I was going to say, nowadays, especially in a particular community and society, everybody's an apostle. Where's the fruit? Probably that long, though.
Yeah, I'm going to have to cut that out.
Okay.
What's up, team? We are in the mall. And that's my favorite store behind me. That and Best Buy. I'm waiting to go into Victoria's Secret. They want to take the kids to, I told her to take the kids to GameStop. Cause she's gonna get some stuff from Victoria's Secret. Mama don't, he don't need to be in. And plus Victoria's Secret got pictures like this. Alright, he don't need to be in there. Go take them to GameStop. And we go in there and get what we gonna get. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So hopefully she'll hurry up. Help my wife pick out some stuff. Look at my beautiful wife. Kimberly, you ready? All right, now. I'm walking in. Hey, team. I'm doing time at Victoria's Secret. My wife over here looking for something. I am doing time.
Husbands, be patient with your wife. Moral lesson of the day.
I could be patient in a shoe store, but we over here. Yeah, y'all understand too. Let's go look at shoes or something.
Trying to find my socks. Sometimes you have to pamper yourself, you guys. Do something nice for yourself.
I'm gonna do something nice for me too, Tim. Yeah. I'm gonna get some spaghetti and eat a whole pot to myself. I gotta pamper myself. ain't gonna eat it all in one day, but it's just gonna be mine.
You can't have one. Look, Mama and me, we love spaghetti. This is my ministry shirt. I have been empowered. Yeah.
You've been empowered?
Yep. So, yeah, tonight we're gonna have taco salads. We made some before on a vlog, but yeah, we're gonna remake it again. It's gonna be delicious. I can't wait. With veggie meat. It's the first time, babe, trying veggie meat. So I'm really excited about it.
With veggie meat? What are you talking about?
Well, you can ground beef, but I'm gonna use veggie meat.
Anyway, team, we'll catch back up with y'all. We're gonna walk through this mall. And I don't wanna look weird holding the camera talking to it. What? Alright, man. There's a bunch of people up there, on there. That's so amazing.
It's called Myrtle Waves.
That's the eighth wonder of the world. What is this? This ain't your video, is it? That's you? Why you come here? Why have you come here? You called, that's why. Wow, that's so amazing.
There's a water park.
It's a ninth wonder of the world.
When I see helicopters flying out, it's two helicopters. So much fun, we're gonna come back. Not bad. $45 for one week. That's awesome. Is it right across from that?
Got another helicopter. Sweet.
Wow,
out there.
Look at that.
Wow, that's so amazing.
Think I gotta get over.
They got another helicopter. Four. That's so amazing, ain't it? Wow. How does it stay in the air like that?
That's a go-kart place, I think.
Wow, a go-kart place?
Hollywood Wax Museum.
Really?
Oh, look at that. First one.
Look at King Kong. That's King Kong.
Man. Oh, look at that, you guys.
Look at that.
Look
That's
at King
so
Kong
amazing.
Up there. Oh, yeah, that's my movie. That's one of the best movies ever. It's a classic.
No, it's not. Well, we gotta go to that one day, the Wax Museum.
Hollywood Wax Museum. Entertainment Center. Best value.
That'd be a nice place to video.
They got Marilyn Monroe up there.
Later from the outline. Monroe. I mean Monroe. Look at you. Come on, son.
Oh, look at that.
That's so nice.
Look, I want to go to go-kart, y'all. I want to go to the Grand Prix. That's what it was called. I got to get over it. It's time to get it.
over here by the upside down building. This is where I brung you with it. They used to have the pizza place at.
Now what? What did it say? Go left.
I don't care what it say.